Satan's arrival is near. I must.
Thank you.
I must find the location.
Found him, Father. The Acolyte is in the cathedral where Zobek first found you. Hurry!
He is here.
Let's go.
In the name of Satan, Lord of the Earth, King of the World, I order the forces of darkness to pour its infernal power over me. Let the gates of hell open wide. And from the abyss, greet me as your brother and friend. I order everything to be as I command.
I despise incompetence. I must congratulate you. I confess, I had not expected to see you here. We could share this world, you and I. But you desire to destroy me. I see that now. I'm very well aware of your power, Gabriel. However, I desire to destroy this world. If I cannot rule the world of men, then no one will!
It's time. Stop him before he
escapes.
We must go up. Try to avoid the explosions of energy. Watch out for the energy. We need to reach those chains. Try to avoid the explosions of energy. There's an access that will allow us to reach the back of the beast.
Now!
come closer, son. I want to embrace you.
I like this body. Let's see what it can do.
Your son wants to serve you. Why don't you?
For your power, Gabriel. I know that now. How much punishment can this body endure? Let's form a trinity! You can't only long for your power, Gabriel! I know that now! It's your son who's suffering, not me! When this is over, you'll bow down at my feet! Your son is suffering, not me!
much punishment can this body endure? Join us, Gabriel! Let's form a trinity! I know you, Gabriel Belmont. Your feelings will betray you. You won't kill your son to destroy me.
You don't know me, Satan.
Father. The sun is rising. It's time to go. What happens now?
Who knows what fate has in store?